Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about one important concept of our network component and our shared media, the concept of POE, power over Ethernet. In last video we have discussed about switch, that switches are of two types, manageable and unmanageable. After that, manageable we can manage that switch, unmanageable we cannot manage, and after that we have discussed about our single layer and multi-layer switch. But now I am going to discuss about power over Ethernet technology. This is my power over Ethernet switch. Now, first of all, what we need to learn about power over Ethernet? Actually, it is a technology in which your network cable carry electrical power. So you do not need any electrical power for next connection. POE switch helps you to connect your network cable carry with electrical power. So I just want to tell you about with one example. You can see here there is power outlet, and after that power outlet is connected with UPS. UPS is connected with switch. Now this is power over Ethernet switch. Now power over Ethernet switch connected to wireless access point, Cisco IP phones, video surveillance camera, like so many devices we can connect with this. Now I just want to take an example. The example is, for example, this is a digital security camera. Now this security camera requires two connections to be made when it is installed. Like first network connection. Why we need network connection? It is needed to communicate with video recording and display equipment, like you can see on this design. Okay, after that this video surveillance camera also need what? Power connection. Now if it is need power connection to deliver electrical power, the camera need to operate. Now with the help of POE enabled switch, only network connection need to be made, as it will receive its electrical power from this cable as well. I don't need extra cable to connect with electricity. So this is your power over Ethernet connection. Now you will think that what is the benefit of POE, why it is used? So first of all, POE is time and cost saving. You can say the benefit, time and cost saving. It provides you flexibility. It provides you safety and also provide you scalability. Like you want to extend your network, so it provide you scalability also. So power over Ethernet technology is the future of our network. Thank you so much.